but from enslaved Africans. People use words to confuse the how it's trafficking. And our lineage is deep within the challenger. Our family tree consists of people that had influenced the planet, bruh. We managed to lose sense of self, we don't identify with the heritage like African American is not African. But listen to me, I'ma have you black again, pumping up your fists and using pics to fix your naps again. I like to give respect to Imhotep, considered by the world to be the first architect, the high priest of the sun god Ra at Heliopolis. He built the step pyramids in Egypt and they still exist. Poet and philosopher, a recognized genius. He diagnosed his 200 different diseases. They say Hippocrates is the father of medicine, but Imhotep lives 2,000 years ahead of him. King Sanwal's Rat, second ruler of Kemet. He was said to have conquered Greece by Herodotus, the first ruler to believe in one god. Was Amenhotep the fourth, later known as Akhenaten, kings. Civilization, the gateway from spiritual to physical creation. A child's first teacher with infinite appeal, the backbone of our existence. Majestical and real like me and Candace in 322 BC. Empress of Ethiopia, who militantly reigned supreme. She was recognized as a great general. And if you tested her, it might have meant the end of you. Like Alexander the Great, he told his army to wait. He peeped the style and didn't want to invade. He told his man he ain't wanna risk losing to a woman up against Queen Candace. He figured he just shouldn't. Another one's Makeda. She was the Queen of Sheba, the symbol of beauty, and then Queen of Zinga, the Amazon Queen of Matamba, West Africa. Wage war against the slave hunters coming after her and her peoples, but respect due. Yeah, to Queen Nandi, mother of Shaka Zulu, and Queen Nefertiti, one of the first to fight for the plight and respect of a woman's equal rights. Queens.
We are the champions, we are the best, the original man.